You know what bothers me the most is that a lot of us who want to heal, who want to do better, you know, who want a better life, we are committed to the pain. We are committed to disloyalty. We are committed to the hurt. We are committed to resentment. We are committed to discouragement. We are committed to our ex. We are committed to a job that we don't like. We are committed to dysfunction. We need a level of commitment to ourselves. We need to do better for ourselves. We need to grow for ourselves. We need to build for ourselves. Because when self gets better, when you grow as a person, then everything else attached to you will become better. But we are not committed to ourselves. We are not committed to our self-growth. We're not committed to our personal growth. We're not committed to our happiness. We're not committed to our love life. I'm talking about love life with yourself, right? Your self-love. There needs to be a level of commitment that you have towards yourself. Like, yes, I'm going to get through this breakup. Yes, I'm going to grow through this. Is it going to be hard? Yes. Am I going to cry sometimes at night? Absolutely. Am I going to fall? Yes. But are you going to get back up? That determines on the level of commitment that you have for yourself. The ability to know that this is hard, but my future deserves a better me. Right now, I might be going through hell. Right now, I might be going through distress. Right now, I might be going through a lot of pain. But the future me needs me right now to act right. The future me needs me right now to do better. Stop feeling sorry for yourself. You need a level of commitment to yourself. You need to say to yourself right now, like, I'm going to do better, right? I believe in myself, right? You got to start encouraging yourself and promoting yourself, because otherwise, you're not going to get anywhere. 2-3 years is going to pass, and you're going to be in the same pain, going through the same person, trying to get over the same ex that's hurting you. It's time for you to grow up. It's time for you to commit to yourself. It's time for you to do better. Stop paralyzing your self-worth.